Wow, it just threw me right in. I didn't even have time to hit the record button. Alright, what are we dealing with? Got it. The explosion had to only tell me so much. Oh, he's above me. Yeah, I saw the shadow. I have no idea if she's seen me or not. It sounds like a female, so I'm gonna say she. Got through. Oh. Oh, I see. That's a good point. Oh yeah, I figured out how, I don't know if I told you guys yet. But I figured out how to change around the codec. It's right here and under options. Preset radio customization and choose your thing. I'm gonna do that probably off camera next. Because that's just a whole lot of just choosing what you want for which mission type. And that's gonna probably take me a good half hour. At the least. Oh, please, let me get up there. I want to CQC the sniper and see if I can take the class-specific items. Because, see, that machine gun, I could take because it was a... I think it's an infiltrator-based weapon, too. Ooh. Let me just get up here, then. Ooh. Fellow infiltrator.
Help me out.
I was gonna help you, but you kinda died before I could help.
Thank you.
Come on.
Thank you.
You're probably right. Anybody who said I probably should be playing Scout, you're probably right. Oh! I'm being aimed at! I caught it just at the corner of my eye. Coming to get me? Ah, you look like a sniper. Things just got a whole hell of a lot better! Infiltrator for life! I don't need no sniper skills, even though you kind of wobble a lot. It slows me down a hell of a lot, but... I don't think that was me who saved the day. Yeah, this is gonna take some... Without the sniper perks, this might be a little bit on the wobbly side. I believe that Infiltrator is now the most powerful class. I understand now why we don't get anti-marking capabilities. We don't need them. We need to steal... stuff. Granted, I'm not too overpowered. I may have cloaking, but that doesn't mean much. Especially because it's only a level 1. And I wobble like hell, so I don't have sniper perks. I really am a scout, aren't I? Curse you! Ah! saw it coming a mile away and I couldn't do a thing about it, and I spawned in the completely wrong area. I wonder if I even need stealth camo. I'm being a bit reliant on it, aren't I? Person up there, I got a feeling. And for some reason I wasn't cloaking. Okay, that was really weird. Person died, there's their ammo box. Really? You're gonna try this? I don't allow it! You are banned from using balloons! Only I am the balloon master! Ooh, let's not go, yeah, let's not go down there. Let's be smart. Oh good, that didn't kill me. That's lovely. I'm starting to understand how the game mechanics work at least. Okay, let's get the other guy. Oh, never mind. There's a lot more than I expected. Ooh, here. Yeah, teamwork. Yeah, teamwork. Damn yo! I think I was marked. Wasn't sure. Better safe than sorry. Oh, is that a friendly? Not quite sure. You know, sometimes it's just really stupid. That guy has Gillies stuff on. That's male. I thought it was gonna come my way, but he's a goner. Rip. I could have helped him, but my location, man. This is becoming problematic. All right, where are we? So, 3 body shots of a tranquilizer will knock somebody out. Okay. Marked. Alright, there's a guy coming up. Really friggin' obvious. Stop that. I have no idea if that worked or not. Death! The UN Ark. Interesting. Mine now. A little on the crazy side. Can't save him, can't save him, can't save him.
Give me a hand.
Hi, how's it going?
Help me out. Understood.
I came from above, and then I slapped the crap out of that guy after landing on his head. I think I found my favorite skill.
Understood.
Simply stealing the other enemy's stuff. It works out so nicely.
Give me a hand.
Oh, there's a 17er.
Give me a hand. Give me a hand.
Gotta save him, gotta save him. Can I make it? Imagine that guy's luck. Yeah, you're not. Yeah, I figured. Once you miss the first one, it's over. Marked. I'm not gonna make it. No, seriously, those things need to be limited to one. The spam is... Oh. The spam's getting too intense. Die? I think he died. Oh, no, he didn't. He saw me, actually. Let that recharge a little. Then run when he's not looking. Then run directly towards him. Why? The guy was behind you. You shouldn't even been looking towards my direction. God. Could you imagine this game without lag? Oh, how victorious I would be.
Help me.
I bet they're all up on top of that little bit. Yeah. Is there any way up there besides the usual? Luck, maybe, perhaps? Oh, he died. Well, there's luck, but not the kind of luck I wanted. I hope. Oh, you gotta be kidding. I'll just stand up here and trank him.
Give me a hand.
That is not what I meant to do, but it might work out. Have a good day. Bye-bye. I'm not here! I am just a figment of your imagination. Can't see. I'm dead. I am so dead. Oh, I got him! Mmm. I'm starting to realize that CQCing everybody is not a good thing. You can only do it one versus one because you don't get chained. CQC. So you know what that means. Tranquilizer. A very underused weapon. I mean, very underused. It's actually a really good stealth weapon. I don't know why people aren't using it more. It actually kills people in one shot in the head. Well, not kill. It knocks them out. It's basically a one-shot gun. You need one-shot guns that work to the face, Shalaria. Let's go around. Oh, wait, maybe not. Yeah, let's go around. Let's just take out the guys on top, because I have a feeling they're causing more harassment than anything else. Gamers don't normally look up.
Help me out! Help! Wormhole available.
Crunchy. I haven't been killing much, have I? Almost. He got me. He'll come over here, maybe? Not good.
Give me a hand.
Help?
Figure as much.
I realized it too late that there were too many people for me to take on. Hey, maybe if I had a chain ability. That should be... Well, maybe it should be a level CQC 4 skill. I would happily sacrifice my... cloaker thingy. Stealth camo. Holy crap, I couldn't remember the name. For it. Yeah, let's get out of here. I hate flashbangs. We're just getting on my nerves.
Give me a hand.
Hi, how's it going? What are they, twins? Sucks to be me. You finally got me back. He sees me. That's stupid! I think I have an automatic counter ability, but no. He's gonna do this thing. Okay. Keep track of him. He's going up, I think. No, he's still on the ground. He's trying to sneak around. So, I will follow him. He will be hunted. Where are you? Did he? Oh, yeah, sucks to be you. Dude! Should Fulton him. Unless you couldn't. Then you kill him.
Bounty has been placed on you.
Oh, okay. You know what? I'm gonna wait for this guy. Since he's so sneaky. What?
Give me a hand.
Well, if he's any type of predictable, he'll go the same path like he has been. No? Really? Sure, the game's almost over, but no? Nope, okay. Ooh. Might need this tranker. I mean, tranquilizer. Dude! Why do I have incompetent hands? Perfect opportunity to go ahead and smack the guy around, and he doesn't take it. Ah. Oh, look, oh, a hand grenade! I'm able to steal stuff from people now, so I can procure on site. And apparently, you don't have a limit to what your weight is at the start, so.
If you're less scared.
So whenever you pick up an item, it's gonna change your weight movement speed, apparently. I'm liking this class setup I have. I only need, like, the level 1 stealth camo, and I can CQC and grab guns from people. That'd probably be better for, like, if you're going without weapons. But then again, if you're going without weapons... I suppose it's the best way to, like, steal stuff from people. Oh, this map. This is a close encounter, man. Guy up here. See? Oh no. The perfect map for e-grenades! Wow, can I be any more unlucky? Can you kick me? My fingers get really tired of that really quick.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm better off dead because I can't do anything. This is not a good map for my class, like here. Oh boy. Got a worse suppressor. Oh yeah! Stop that. That is unlucky. Get him? Okay, good. Maybe not so much, but I just learned that I can do that to get more suppressed guns with CQC3. So, in other words, if I run out of suppressor, I can grab a guy, slap him around, take his gun, and if he has a suppressor, that won't... Ooh. Potential. I not, apparently, use that. I don't see.
Wormhole available.
Somebody up here, maybe? Let's see what we got. Ow. Just a walker here, guy. Yeah, you got bulleted. Alright, this isn't working. I gotta use something different. This map is just so cool. Yeah, this one, the Rush class. Go to hell. Is that me?
Sorry.
Let me grab Bozo over here. Where to go? Here? Ooh, nope. I'm just blind. The interrogation quest. Interrogation class that I have works pretty well like that. Okay then. Oop, running low. Not good. Best bet would probably be to go over here, off to the sides, and see if I can't meet a guy down there. Why are you running over here? Darn, the last guy that was probably marked. Well, not really.
Spit it out.
No time! They didn't see me. We're good. Come on, come on. Yes! Hold my breath for a second there when I'm doing Fulton's. Without the Fulton 2 upgrade. Oop, he's dead. Well, you didn't have to kill him. Wow, broskies. Wow. I understand you're in a rush. We are in a rush. But there's no time to just kill people. You need the points. And that guy probably sees me. Run. No time. Oh my god, they just kept coming! Fortunately, I got him by my teammates, so... Nope, nope, level 2. You really can't shoot down level 2 unless you're fast. You have to be pretty much waiting for it. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. Bullets going through. Should have interrogated, but eh. Ooh, a 15er. Okay, saw me. I'm getting better at seeing these people. I think the 15er has already been taken, I'm not sure. Ooh, that doesn't seem good. Alright, what do we got? Sure, maybe? I don't see anything I can really do.
I need help!
Good day. Nope, sorry. That was a bad guy. Nope, was wrong. Very wrong. Oh, whoops. I forgot to protect my teammates again. Ah, the night vision goggles, man. They hurt. That's what, you see, when you get a people like this with the high kill counts and stuff, you can almost certainly tell they're gonna be scouts because of their little devices. Unless you're a... No, wait, what are you doing? Oh. Get knocked out. Scout! No time! I want to take out the scout because I'm really getting annoyed by his little night vision. Chances to remain behind stuff. I'm gonna wait for the scout. Where is he? Is he down there already still? I want him. I want him. Patience and caution. Caution and patience. Oh, never mind.
Give me a hand. Give me a hand.
I became the hunted. But it's not like they'll win. There's no way they could win unless they get like a huge score. Oh my god. I thought it was an enemy. And that was just round one. Oh boy. I could probably do the no kill rush class that I made. That could work out. That is not at all what I want. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, me and Resistance, we're gonna get ya. Me and Resistance, we're gonna get ya. I better go back him up in case, Hell no! They came from behind! Wait, did he get shot down? Oh. I let my guard down. Come on, I thought I had him.
Give me a hand.
And there they all are, spawning in. There's schmucks. Oh my god. They're at it again! Luckiest guy in the world.
Give me a hand.
That's it. Go up and punch him! Oh, yeah, I'm running. Oh, this could be bad. Oh, wait, he didn't notice me. We're good. Cover me, I'll take care of it.
Gotcha. Damn it. Damn it.
I need help.
And he got me. So both of us had Fulton 3. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I don't know why they gotta keep flashbanging, but okay. Oh, I thought you were an enemy. Oh, come on!
Damn it.
You know, let's just go into the town. Can't even look in the sky and see what's going on. Ugh. Flashbang! 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 Can't see his head. Dang! I thought he was looking away still. I was wrong. I should really go around. Because guess who's on the mortar again? That guy.
Give me a hand.
Yeah, make everybody know it because I'm really sick of this guy. That'd be risky, wouldn't it? Going up that way. He saw me. He must have seen me. Behind me? No. What? Have a good day! Bye-bye! You know what? Since you were so annoying to me, I will be annoying to you! Actually, we'll just self-destruct. Now no one can use it! Oh. I forgot you could go on there, aim directly at like the mortar yourself, fire it, run away, and you'd be able to escape by just doing that. And blowing up the mortar at the same time, which is a nice thing. Now they can't do it anymore. Please do not Fulton my Fulton. I mean, thanks.
Thanks.
Damn it. Thank you.
Give me a hand. Give me a hand.
Oh. Sneaked. Yeah, see where my buddy is? He's trying to do the same thing I am, I think. Except he was more successful at it.
Sorry.
You're sorry a lot, aren't you? As long as they're not sprinting, you can get them pretty easily with that, it seems. I guess I wasn't using it right. Then again, I was actively running straight into the guys, trying to get them. Why? If you're gonna just shoot people as an infiltrator and only use the cloak, you might as well just use Enforcer. Oh,
thanks.
I didn't expect my teammates to actually save me.
Take him out. Take him out.
Oh, look at me. I've been flashbanged.
I need a hand. I need a hand.
Oh, boy. Wow! Really? Come on, come on, come on. Grenade's too powerful. Kidding me? I'm doing that thing where I shouldn't be doing it. You know that thing I said I really shouldn't do? I'm doing that thing I really shouldn't do. That time I tried shooting it. No, 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 no. Get up. Get up. Get up.
A bounty.
I wasn't sure what to do there, so I just kind of just said, you know what, just kill him. Oh boy, we're actually getting a little, dangerous. Let's see. There's that guy.
Give me a hand.
Oh, look! I got hit by a flashbang and then killed. The rate they're going with, they're getting a better score.
Go. Damn it. What?
I tried so hard, got so far, but in the end, I keep getting flashbanged! Just move slowly until they stop, like that.
Oh. Sorry.
I would have been so mad if I didn't connect. Gotcha. Hey! Oh, for love of... Thank you! Well, even if I don't kill him, I mean, bolting him indoors, I can apparently insta-stun him like that, so, yeah. Like Fulton Punch, but you actually know what you're doing with it. So they have to be standing still. You cannot do anything. Where are you?
Give me a hand. Give me.
Boys. Gassed. Surprised people aren't using the infiltrator to its fullest capacity. Like, just they just run around with invisibility and kill people. Ooh. I got a lot of Fultons, but I got crap all kills. I also got good stuns, so yeah. Let's see my EXP gain. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Level up? Nope, just barely. Okay.